Search teams have found the body of a Special Forces soldier killed in a training exercise. The military says the soldier died during airdrop training yesterday in Washington. The Sheriff's Department and the U.S. Army are working to figure out what went wrong.